guys, it's Jessica here. Today I'm going to be making my first video on YouTube. And it's going to be about how a DIY. It's my first video on a DIY. And it's going to be about how you can make a jar to anything you want. And I'm going to make a mine for my hair ties and hair clips just to store them because I'm always losing them. So the things you're going to be needing are hair ties and hair clips, markers of any color. I'm using this tealish aqua and this purple, and I'm going to be using this mint green paper. You can use any color you want. I have a glue stick. You can use liquid glue if you want, but it'll take a while to dry. Some scissors and a roller. So first, let's get started now. So we'll set that piece of paper aside. Now I'm going to first line it up like this, and then glue stick it like that. So, get my ruler and use it to measure for my piece of paper. That's enough. Like that. Okay. I'm just going to cut it off. This line straight down. I did not make it straight whatsoever, but who cares? Measure it up to make sure it fits. This does not fit. Okay, I'm just going to use this paper. Hopefully this one. This one fits. Okay. So, this one, I'm going to decapitate my take off my lid and put it right there, and I'm going to trace around it so that way it can have a little, you know, circle itself. And then I'm going to cut this out as well. Jar. If I didn't imagine you need a jar, you need a jar. And I'm just going to jar here. And I'm going, this is for my little measure, do a thick layer of glue. And then just stick this on there. And kids, if you are a very young age and you're doing this, you're watching this, and you want to do it, please make sure you have a parent around because you can make scissors. Alright, and then I'm going to make this say hair ties / clips. And then I'm going to take a thick layer of glue and put it on both of my ends of my paper that is going around my jar. Nice. Just like so, and then I'm going to write on here in purple hair ties / clips. I'm going to put my clips in it. That literally rattled the house. Hair ties. And then I'm going to screw on my lid. And there you have it, your own little hair ties and hair clip jar. And that is basically it. Please please leave a comment down below and like, and if you like, if I get up to 50,000 likes, I will make another video with one of my friends. Okay? So, bye! See you guys later! Peace out, bros!